your head will take up. Anything that will make an angel to follow you and do this, you will do it today. Now, give me 15 minutes and I will round up. What do I say? Manifest. If by the end of this program and you did not have a testimony, it's not caused by me. Are you hearing me? Are you ready? Okay. Raise up your right hand. Anything that has hold you before now, all the people at the back, all the people by this side, extension, all the people by my right and by my front, all my band members, whatever that has been holding you, see people you do far better than, that pretend to be able because opportunity come, I decree.
Manifestation, the day of your manifestation come, nobody stand against it.
if I'm being called by God. Daddy, hear me. If you did not do this, don't use me again. If God did not do this, he should not use me again. I smell it from the back or the front. That believe on this altar, but they are being written. That believe on this altar, but they are not being seen. That believe on this altar, but nobody is seeing them. We continue to come into that city. When people are taking people into the one city, from today, I speak. That God that called me should go after you. Did not shut up. Hear me. As you're confirming, you're speaking for your children, your wife, your husband, and everybody that is not here. I don't know if you understand me. I saw the darkness leaving. There are people that darkness are covering their face. I see it going. I see it going. I see it going. I see it going. Any darkness given to you by any elder in your family, no matter the person. From today, the person shall get it. You will manifest. You will manifest. Let me tell you one thing before we land up. Should I tell you? Should I tell you? Story. There was a man that have 7 children. This man is a bedridden